Unit 43. I have done. So it's about experiences. I read there like 본 적이 있다. 어 본 적이 있다. But originally, you can use this with like 엔 적이 있다. 은 적이 있다. But in speaking, we use 본 적이 있다, 어 본 적이 있다 more. So I already made it combined. Okay, so we're gonna practice with 본 적이 있다. So I have done. Have you ever done? So if there is a bottom letter, you can just say 본 the word and 본 적이 있다. And if there is a bottom letter, a word and 어 본 적이 있다. So that's because this ends with 다. That means you need to change it to 요, right? 있다, there is a bottom letter, so we need to change it to?
있어요.
있어요, good. So it becomes a full sentence. All right, then how do we say, I have been, which means I have gone. Right. So, if you want to say, I have been to Korea.
한국에 본 적이 있어요.
Say that again.
한국에서 본 적이 있어요.
No, you want to say, I have been to Korea. I have gone to Korea. You didn't say 가다.
있어요.
So you've been to, not you've been in Korea.
한국에
been to. It's a, right? So how do you say I have been to Korea again?
한국에 가본 적이 있어요.
Right. 한국에 가본 적이 있어요. Not 본. Say that again. I have been to Korea.
있어요.
That's right. 한국에 가본 적이 있어요. How about making questions? Have you been to Japan?
일본에 가본 적이 있어요?
That's right. So you need to just change the intonation, right? Like a question. But in speaking, we usually skip the E part. So you might can't hear E. So it sounds like 가본 적 있어요. 이 있어요, 이 있다, 이 있다, 이 있다. So those sounds connect. The sounds are connected. So 가본 적 있어요? Like that. Do you understand? Okay. How about I have been on a plane. So whenever you are on a transportation, you need to a word take. I take the subway, I take a bus, something like this. So let's use the word 타다 as take, and let's say I have been
있어요.
타 본 B-O-N B-O-N 본
B-O-N
타다
타 본 적이 있어요.
That's right. So I have been on an airplane, right? So 비행기에 타본 적이 있어요. How about I have been on the bus?
있어요.
Correct. 버스를 타본 적이 있어요. So whatever you ride, you're on, then you can use this word 타다. For example, I have been on a horse.
타본
Right. 말을 타본 적이 있어요. How about ski? Ski is something you ride on, right? Or snowboard, or boat, cruiser, things like that. How about I have been on ski?
아, 스키를 타본 적이 있어요.
Right. So that's how you conjugate with this 본 적이 있다. How about meet? I have met him. 있어요.
있어요.
Say that again. I have met him.
만나본 적이 있어요.
만나본 적이 있어요. Right? Cool. How about with bottom letters? Let's use 먹다. I have had this before. Don't worry about the before part. I have had this.
먹이 본 적이 있어요.
Say it again.
먹이 본 적이 있어요.
We need to conjugate 어 본 적이 있다.
아, 먹어 본 적이 있어요.
Say it again.
먹어 본 적이 있어요.
먹어 본 적이 있어요. Right? Perfect. How about I have had 삼겹살.
먹어본 적이 있어요.
Right. 삼겹살을 먹어본 적이 있어요. And if you want to say, I haven't had it before, then you need to change this 있다 to 없다. How about I have not had 삼겹살?
먹어본 적이 없어요.
먹어본 적이 없어요, right? Good. How about I haven't had an ice cream?
먹어본 적이 없어요.
Good. So, if you want to make it like I haven't done something, then you can use 없어요. 본 적이 없어요. 어본 적이 없어요. And how about 하다 words? 해본 적이 없다. So, this seems like it works just like present tense. 요, 어요, 해요, right? So, we need nothing but 본 적이 있다. We need 어, just like 어요, 어본 적이 있다. We need 해, 해요, 해본 적이 있다. Right? So we need to change the whole 하다 to 해. How about I have been on a diet?
있어요.
Correct. So if you have noticed, here's the tip. English word and 하다 can work together. How about bungee jumping? Bungee jump 하다.
Bungee
jump를 해본 적이 없어요. Right. Bungee jump를 해본 적이 없어요. Okay. How about just saying, have you ever done it? Right, because 하다 is do, and we want to change this 하다, the whole 하다 to just 해, right? Good. So, let me ask you a few questions, and please answer if you have done it or you haven't, okay?
Okay.
번지 점프를 해본 적이 있어요?
해본 적이 없어요.
Good. 피아노를 쳐본 적이 있어요?
피아노를 해본 적이 없어요.
Alright, so piano is something we hit with our fingers, right? So we need the word hit. Like 치다, 피아노를 치다. So not only piano, but also something that you hit with your hand, drum. 드럼을 치다. And golf, with the stick, you hit the ball, right? So 골프를 치다. Things like that. All right, so Katie, this becomes what? 피아노를 치다. Can you conjugate it to 본 적이 있다?
피아노를 치본 적이 없어요.
That's wrong. Because, why? Because this grammar works just like present tense format. 치다 that ends with E. So it should be used as 여. It should change.
피아노를 쳐본 적이 없어요.
Good. 피아노를 쳐본 적이 없어요. All right. I'm going to ask you more questions. 아르바이트 해본 적 있어요?
아르바이트를 해본 적이도 없어요.
Say that again.
아르바이트를 해본 적이도 없어요.
Sounds weird, right? Did you notice? Say that again. 아르바이트 해본 적 있어요?
아르바이트를 해본 적이 없어요.
아르바이트를 해본 적이 없어요, right? Nice. And usually when we say 아르바이트, that means part-time job, right? And we make it short. 아르바이트, we say 알바.
알바하다.
So, 알바 해본 적이 없어요. Okay. Katie 씨, 한복을 입어본 적 있어요? 한복 입어본 적 있어요?
한복 입은 적이 없어요.
Okay, so 입다. Right?
Yeah.
And then there is a bottom letter. So 입어본 적이 있어요. Okay? How about this word? 사귀다. It means have a relationship. Have you ever heard of that word?
Nope.
사귀다 is like having a relationship, go out with somebody. Okay? So, how do you say, I have had a relationship with... I have had a relationship. Right. Even the 귀 has no bottom letter, we want to conjugate it to 어 본 적이 있어요. It's an irregular, so just memorize it. 사귀어 본 적이 있어요. But if you speak it faster, 사귀어 본 적이 있어요. 사귀어 본 적이 있어요.
Okay?
How about saying, I have had a relationship with a boyfriend.
남자친구를 사귀어 본 적이 있어요.
That's right. 남자친구를 사귀어 본 적이 있어요. Perfect. Okay? I'm asking you some questions. Two more. 여권을 잃어버려 본 적이 있어요? 여권을 잃어버려 본 적이 있어요? 잃어버리다 means lose.
여권을 잃어버려 본 적이 있어요.
있어요. Okay. Good. Last question. 한국 사람이랑 데이트 해본 적이 있어요?
없어요.
Okay, good. So now, let's make some challenges, okay? That's because 본 적이 있다. It's an infinitive grammar. So that means, I mean, it finishes with 다. That means we can connect this to other grammar, right? Mm-hmm. And let's use 는데. 는데 means but. So we want to make sentences like, I have done this, but I have not done that. Okay? Mm-hmm. All right. Let's say, I have been to Korea, but I have not been to Japan.
한국에 가본 적이 있는데,
네.
일본에 가본 적이 없어요.
Right. 한국에 가본 적이 있는데, 일본에 가본 적이 없어요. So, I want to go to Japan. 그래서 일본에 가고 싶어요. Something like this. We can make longer sentences, right? Alright, let's say I have been to Korea, but I have not been to Japan, so I want to go to Japan.
한국에 가본 적이 있는데,
네.
일본에 가본 적이 없어서 일본 가고 싶어요.
Perfect. Nice. 한국에 가본 적이 있는데 일본에 가본 적이 없어서 일본에 가고 싶어요. Right? But in this case, because we used but, so we can use 은. 한국에 가본 적은 있는데 that's because of but, we're using 은 and 는. 일본에 가본 적은 없어요. So remember, whenever you use but, what particles do we have to use? 이가 or 은는? 은는 is more common. Alright, how about I have been on the plane, but I haven't been on the bus. 비행기, say that again.
비행기?
비행기? 응?
비행기를 타본 적은 있어요? 있는데 버스를 타본 적이 없어요.
Again.
없어요.
Again.
적은 없는데
You have. No. You have. Plane, okay. Bus, no.
비행기를 타본 적은 있는데 버스를 타본 적은 없어요.
Right. 비행기를 타본 적은 있는데 버스를 타본 적은 없어요. Right? Good. How about using this? I have been to Korea and I have been to China. So we want to use and. And was 고, when you connect sentences, right? Okay, let's do it.
한국에 가본 적이 있고 중국에 가본 적이 있어요.
Perfect. 한국에 가본 적이 있고 중국에 가본 적이 있어요. Okay, so here's a tip. When you wanna say and, I have been to Korea and I have been to China. So you have been on both countries, right? So 한국에 가본 적이 있고 중국에도 가본 적이 있어요. So China too, I have been there. Right? So let's say that again. I have been to Korea and I have been to China.
한국에 가본 적이 있고 중국도 가본 적이 있어요.
Perfect. Just like that. Okay? How about using so? I haven't been to England. So I want to go to England.
잉글랜드.
영국. 영국 is England.
영국에 가본 적이 없어서 가고 싶어요.
Perfect. I have not been to England, so I want to go to England. 영국에 가본 적이 없어서 가고 싶어요. Or you can just say, 영국에 가본 적이 없어서 영국에 가고 싶어요. Right? Okay, cool. So, here's the last one. How do we say, I have seen it then? In that case, I recommend, not recommend, you should use the infinitive have done grammar, which is 'en 적이 있다. So 보다 is watch, see, right? So the 보다 and 'en 적이 있다. Then how do you say I have seen it?
본 적이 있다.
Right, 본 적이 있다. Okay, so 보다 bottom n 적이 있다. 본 적이 있다. So let's make a sentence. I have seen it.
본 적이 있어요?
Right. 본 적이 있어요. So that's that. Like if you want to say I have done it, use 본 적이 있다. 본 적이 있다. And remember, this works just like present tense format. 요, 어요, 해요. Irregulars, same. Okay? So unit 43 is finished. Do you have any questions?
No.
All right. I will see you next time. Thank you.
Okay.